This is what you do.
A very old friend came by today, 'cause he was telling everyone in town of the love that he just found, and knew his name of his latest friend.
Sorry. Cut it.
Right. I'll be back out in a minute, but let's go and see how a great Jeff Spender's getting on. Let's go and see him. I think he's in the bath right now. Come on.
Raindrops are falling on my head, and just like the guy, his feet are too big for his bed. Nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head, and they keep falling. So I just did me some talking to the sun,
and I said
I didn't like the way he got things done. He's sleeping on the job. Those raindrops are falling on my head, and they keep falling. But there's one thing
at the end of
the day, I know the blues they send to greet me won't defeat me. It won't be long till happiness steps up to greet me.
Alright.
I can't say it.
Raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. The cry is not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining.
Not as I as this guy.
Alright, Paul, you look a bit high there, mate.
Oh, yeah.
Been taking them drugs again.
Yeah.
How about you there, eh? Have you? Two sad ginger bastards. Fuck right, going to work, man.
We'll catch you there, bitch. Is that big break going to work? And there's the guy who's taking him back. That guy is making Craig's dream come true. Just look at that walk. Craig's a really hard worker, you know. He knows he's a hard worker in our family.
He's an hard worker. Let's see him go.
And look at that.
Goodbye, Craig. I'll miss you.
Only kidding, dickhead. Let's go back in.
Yep, it's just after 9:10, and I think now is the right time to do some weightlifting. Let's go. So, let's do some weightlifting. Let's put some really inspiring music on.
I am the one and only.
That should do. Okay, I can stop parting now. See you later.
So the time is nearly 10 to 11 and it's nearly time for bed. Of course, I'll have to have some food first and a drink before that happens. Let's go and check around and see everyone else's sleep preparations. Are you ready for bed, Mum?
Yep.
Yeah, my mum's ready for bed. Ready for bed, bro?
No.
Oh, are you ready for bed?
Listen, I'm
ready. Making it a
sleep. In a
world, you are so
bad. Well, it's been a fun day. Done a few things. Sadly, it's nearly over. I'm off to make something to eat, and sadly, the last. Next time you see me, I'll be on to say goodnight. So, that's it then. It's over. The day is over. Let's just check what time it is. Well, that's the time. And it's time for bed. 12:15.
Yep.
Let's just check outside, eh?
Yep. It's dark out here now. Not too dark, you'd have to say, but dark enough. It's cruise, it's bedtime.
So, all I have to say now is good night. Just turn light out. Good night. God bless.
So, hang on to you used to be. With their lives looking behind.
Much fire.